Ladies and gentlemen, the President of the United States.
And I know we need this kind of quality and class act to be elected across this state. It is time for a fundamental change for Ohio.